Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do reading for Leo, fire sign, your person current feelings for the remaining month of April. So let's check the message. Your person current feelings, Leo. So let's check the reading. Five of Swords, Queen of Cups, Chariot. I think you or your person maybe have some disputes, definitely Five of Swords here, but those disputes your person want to resolve those disputes, Queen of Cups, the energy between both becomes neutral. Are your person feeling loving towards you and attracted towards you? Because the energy between both of you become neutral and loving, definitely Chariot. Your person want to take this relationship to next level. He want to come towards you, their current feelings right now. So their intentions towards you in the month of April. So these intentions, so he will make a move towards you or not, it will depend upon the situation. So their intentions are towards you in the month of April. The Fool, Nine of Wands, Three of Pentacles. Wow. Definitely he will come towards you and offer a brand new beginning. Definitely the Fool is here. He don't want to give up. Definitely Nine of Wands. He is a fighter, your person. He don't want to give up on this relationship. He want to work on this relationship. And you also want to work on this relationship, I am getting. Definitely Three of Pentacles is working on this relationship, you both. Then it is going to be next level, definitely. Because definitely your person don't want to give up on this relationship. And your person want to take risk at any cost. The Fool is here. So let's pull some cards from universe, Leo. Wow, the Magician, Death, wow, Wheel of Fortune. Definitely you manifest this connection, or your person in your life, or your person may be manifesting again this connection. The Death, your person undergo some transformation, and Wheel of Fortune, definitely things are turning better or turn in your favor, definitely. So this is very positive reading for you, Leo. Definitely your person want to come your life again, definitely. Right now he is thinking like that, he want to come towards you. So this is the reading for you, Leo. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.